won't get in his
powerful.
Way.
Yet further felicitation.
Chicken chaser.
And
chicken chaser?
You are.
Hello again, love. Looking for a good time now. Suit yourself, Governor.
Ready to help?
Follow.
Prices vary from place to place, you know. Yeah, bit of an adventure.
Have a nice day, won't you, sir?
I feel much happier with him here.
Chicken chaser. Look at the chickens run!
Beer.
I want a beer.
Beer, if you'll be so kind. Chuck us over a beer, will ya?
Give me some beer.
Special offer for you, sir.
Thank you.
chicken chaser. Look at the chickens run!
Give me some beer.
Such a vast sea, and such a small man.
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to reach their camp. If any of them see you, they'll raise the alarm and lock the gate. And if that happens, you must stay hidden for a short time before the gates reopen.
Intruders, shut the gate! Guards! Get more men out there! Intruders, shut the gate!
Oh, see him.
The guards! Get more men out there! Intruders, shut the gate!
That's enough. This the way.
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to reach their...
I still think about you all the time. Hello again.
Ugh!
I still think about you all the time, my dear. Such a vast sea, and such a small man.
What's new? No weaponry, they say.
I still think about you all the time, my dear.
Looking fine.
Okay.
Need a good sword to fight beside you?
You got rid of that ghost yet?
Haven't ye found it yet? It'd be right next to the jetty on the western beach, me old matey. On the left, as ye look out the sea.
You got rid of that ghost
yet?
Need
a good sword to fight beside you?
Huh.
Such a vast sea, and such a small man.
Sword to fight beside you.
You got rid of that ghost yet?
Why haven't you given the treasure to my wife, you dirty swab?
Need a good sword to fight beside you.
May the gods go with you.
We'd better show him some respect.
Aw, oh, chicken chaser. Look at the chickens, right?
Such a va- My husband. You say he saved it up by taking Taurus out on his boat? Well, yes, I do remember seeing him take people on board. Well, they looked like bandits from a distance. Isn't that silly? I knew he really cared for me. He was such a good, honest man. Thank you so much. I will still pray to see him return safe one day. Right after I've done some shopping.
Need a good sword to fight beside you.
You got rid of that ghost yet?
Avast! You've been a trusty sea dog, ye have. Perchance now I can finally enjoy my death. But before I leave, I shall keep my end of the bargain. Arr! The rest of the swag be buried under the axe of a statue in the local graveyard. If it still be there, you're welcome to it. Now, thank ye, and goodbye.
You got rid of that ghost yet?
Need a good sword to fight beside you?
As I live and breathe.
So you're the chicken chicken, are you? Guess I'll get that bigger hand.
Need a good sword to fight beside you. Sword to fight beside you.
You got rid of that go- Have you got rid of him yet? You have? Why, capital news. Come down and pay me and the chickens a visit if you like.
He's a fine hero.
Can I tempt you to a game of chicken kicking? Ah, welcome, sir, welcome. Might you be interested in a fine new sport? I call it chicken kicking. Invented it myself. All you gotta do is step into the ring and kick the feathery vermin into the scoring area. Oh, it's easy. Now, my eyesight ain't what it used to be, but I can usually make out where they land. Wanna give it a try? If you could leave your weapons, sir, and no spells allowed either. Wouldn't be very sporting now, would it? They're only chickens, you know. Then we shall get started. Good luck, sir. Not bad at all. A center right scores you 50 points. Oh, that's not good. It's awful. 10 points. A safe and uninspiring 25 points. A safe and uninspiring 25 points. A pretty weak front right for 25 points. Not a bad score, I suppose, though I would have expected better from a hero. Still, there's a special prize for you, the cock call expression. It's not that useful at attracting chickens, but it's a great party trick. Can I tempt you to a game of chicken kicking, sir? Oh.
smiling ladies, your entertainers.
Oh, greetings.
I wonder what... You've got the deeds. Does that mean we're finally rid of old Grope? Oh, this is wonderful.
What? Huh? How did you find it? It was perfectly hidden. This place meant everything to me. And now you've ruined it. Why, if you weren't quite such an imposing hero, I'd show you a thing or two. Well, I hope it rots and drops off.
Well, I suppose that makes you the new proprietor, then.
Ah, the commanding chicken.
Many greetings.
Hello, sir. I've been speaking with the girls, and... Well, we've had enough of this life. And now that old Grope is gone, I know it's a lot to ask, but perhaps you would consider turning this house into a refuge for fallen women? What? Are you sure, sir? Once they've tasted freedom, my girls will never want to go back to being prostitutes. Oh... Oh, my... Oh... Oh... Girls, you don't have to work anymore. You're free!
You're now good enough to use the thanks expression.
He's lovely. Chicken chaser.